Hey guys, soon I'm going to come with my next video on oral hypersensitivities in autism. In that video, I'm going to explain about the reasons of oral hypersensitivities and how to deal with different sensory strategies with these oral hypersensitivities in autism. So stay tuned.